Here's the village of Quataq, or Quataq, they say. Can't speak too long because it's too windy out there. Okay, but right over there is, oh,